Did you know the farmer is a hidden gem? He unlocks right at the start and hits as hard as a 6-coin mage. But here's the catch. He's got the lowest health. Sure, you can spend 6 coins to upgrade the throwing spear, but his damage drops 30%. Without one-hit kills, that tiny health won't hold up. On the other hand, the swordsman is a better deal. 4 coins for max health and attack. Plus, he refreshes fast. If you want someone who can take hits and deal damage, go for the swordsman.